Okay, received this package in the mail today from Amazon, and this is the unboxing of my new BW Clip hydrogen sulfide gas detector. This is, I believe, the second or third hydrogen sulfide gas detector I've bought over the years, and I was due for a new one, so here it is. Comes in a little box like this, BW Clip, that's the name, and made by Honeywell. And this is their, it's a single gas detector, and this one is the hydrogen sulfide gas detector. So, you open the box, got your instruction manual here, and here's the sticker with the serial number and the calibration date, which was 19 November of 2022. And you got the instructions here that tell you all the different features on the meter itself. And this is the hydrogen sulfide gas meter. And this is what it looks like. And when you activate it, when you activate these, they run for 2 years exactly, 24 months. And then after that, they stop and you have to buy a new one. And it's constantly on. You can't turn it off and on. And so once you activate it, it's good for 2 years and it'll monitor. And whenever it detects hydrogen sulfide gas, it will sound an alarm on the display screen here. And that's how all of that works. And it's got a real heavy duty bulldog clip on the back that you can attach it to your, you know, your backpack or your uniform or whatever you're wearing. And I also have the same gas detector for oxygen levels, the BW Clip oxygen meter, which runs on the same principle. It runs for two years, and then you have to get a new one. It also comes with this little, where is it? This little thing. I'm not sure why they include this little nozzle. It's supposed to go on here. I guess, I don't know. It doesn't even really fit on here, to be quite honest. I've never had to use this. I'm not sure why it's on here. Maybe it's for some kind of, I don't know. Because you don't calibrate these at all. They come calibrated. That's what this little sticker here is showing, that it's been calibrated last November. So it says here right in the instructions, this instrument was factory inspected, tested, and calibrated in accordance with the conditions and requirements of the quality system operating standards and sales agreements. So these don't have to be recalibrated. That's why they're really great. A lot of the more expensive gas monitors, you have to calibrate them every month or every couple months or something like that. And that requires having test gases available, which, you know, are pretty expensive from what I've researched. So this is the most convenient and best way to safely monitor for different types of gas situations when exploring underground. Anyway, what is hydrogen sulfide gas? Well, in abandoned mines, the presence of pyrite, which are often found in gold mines, because pyrite is what they used to call fool's gold. Pyrite combined with water, which is often also present in abandoned mines, especially mines that are flooded, that combination, that chemical reaction between the pyrite and the water creates hydrogen sulfide gas. I think that's one of the many ways it's created. That's probably the most common way. So you just never know, so it's good to have this as insurance for your own safety. All right, that's the BW Clip hydrogen sulfide gas meter unboxing, and you know what this means. Time to go explore some abandoned mines. New videos coming soon.